So I'll pick the middle one again for the inspire and courage stuff.
Okay.
Are you chewing on him? No. Oh. Don't chew on him. Entertain distraction. Oh, I did unlock the Busker. I kind of want to try the Busker. Passive skill is entertain and distraction. Skill elite. Don't think the elite flea would help out at all, but. What about entertain and distraction? Let's see what the difference is. Fire. Oh, let's try it. All right. I'm a demon.
Something, all right.
I figured I'd use my lore points on something. Not me. Damn it, fives dead. Beta rush. Wait, who did I pick? Oh, I picked the minstrel, didn't I? Son of a bitch, I wanted to pick the busker. You just bought the toxic talisman, didn't you? had to do, Courage? That's not bad. Plus one armor and plus four. Same damage. Takes less to use. Give it to you. You wish. I was joking. We all gotta build each other up. Ooh, that guy's got that goblin like hammer that I don't think it breaks. The guy on the left might actually get that. Oh, you didn't want to put the quarter staff on? Breakable item. Kill the bee!
You got four shot.
Kaylin has poison. Kill the bee! Dumb.
Good shot.
If that. Why can't I encourage myself? Oh, yeah.
You poked him right. Poked him right, yeah.
This is right. Magic damage and focus. Have a liquid. All I do is. Aylin says she. Although Kaylin could. There's a mic. The lap. Mine. There's a lot of stuff in this chest.
Mm-hmm.
Probably should let Cowboy have that. He's a tank.
What's that?
Basically, it's a taunt potion.
Oh.
There you go.
Thank you.
Magnets. I guess I could try. I've got. Yay! Not plus one.
Hey, it helped.
Okay, so the guy in the middle is gonna be. Opening Discord. I didn't know you. No, kill the guy in the middle first. You guys can do more damage to him. Than... Plus, he casts spells.
Mama said knock you out.
Thank God you dodged that one. Hag cursing people. You know what I realized when we were playing the other day?
What's that?
When I didn't have my loot on, I didn't encourage half as often. I think that I've got to have my loot or the musical instrument on to actually do the encourage and fire. That's yours, cowboy. Probably the best thing to. Oh, you already have me. No, you.
Huh?
You already have me. Because obviously you're not here. Huh? Fuck you, Mr. Nibbles. He also has plus two on. Can I have that so I can level up? Yeah. Oh, that is it. Say, be careful. Get you X out all of them, it'll break on you in battle.
No, that took my shield down. No.
Oh, yeah, that's a two hand. You don't want to do that. Yay, shop! Oh wait, there's a white loot. Damage. Plus one health. Spell restore, protect, spell, your target friend. Huh. Plus 25 damage against.
He didn't see him.
He didn't buy any of the curtains.
Oh.
So I bought the rest. He was saying you didn't see him.
Oh. Oh, I can do party heal with God. So instead of us all having to use God's beards, I can, like, one. Probably should have bought an extra one. This would be... Oh, I guess it... You can cast it if you want to. I can. Me and Cowboy get XP though.
I got XP.
We got more.
Huh?
We got more.
I got 4 and you got 4.
Me and Cowboy are at 33, you're at 20.
Folks, mine!
Folks, mine!
Mine!
That's how I'm gonna... Oh, actually, my weapon is good for undead too, I think. Well, so... Or does, like, extra damage if it's undead. A good thing it wasn't to be needed. Penalized drink. Oh, well, I got a bunch. I can cure a target friend. Don't know what that means. What is spell? Oh, that means that if they buff themselves, I can spell them. Or take away buffs. That's smart. Try cure on you, Kaylin, but I'm not sure if it, I'm not sure what it'll do. Of course I get poisoned.
Try cure it on yourself.
Oh yeah, I can cure poisons and stuff. I like loot.
You got naked.
Now if I could find one that cures all.
You wanna lay down and watch mama? You want to cover up? There you go. Watch mama. Oh, of course I'm.
Oh, and I can use God's beards to heal all three of us at the same time during battle, too.
You wanna lay with mama? Okay. Come here, mama. Nope. No.
Bye. gold multiplier. That'll be.
You?
You?
Yeah, because I already have a plus 10 gold multiplier for us. So that'll make it plus 25 gold multiplier for everybody. I only have one god beard, but I'm gonna. Yeah, because I knew that was coming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cowboy, the one who, never mind. Trying to let Cowboy have that, huh?
Eh. Ain't that for him.
Technically, that one's dirty.
No, you could have taken that one, Cowboy.
He has full focus.
I have full focus though. You don't.
So do I.
Okay, but the thing is, it's a sanctum. I already have a sanctum. Plus 10 health, plus 2 to health regeneration.
Well, you her. Red level.
I thought it was a sanctum. I would have used a goddamn.
But we told you.
I thought it would replace my sanctum of life, which I didn't want to do. Oh, it's a devote and a tribute. Oh well.
Oh, that's not gonna work.
So the guy on the right, I can't do much damage.
I can.
Cowboy, are you gonna use taunt?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you're super protected.
Ooh.
I think protect actually saves you from one set of damage. Yep. Heck, if we could pull some shit like that off and let Kaylin do the. Kaylin can pull off doing the damage. Oh, never mind. Let's say I could just keep protecting harm. There you go.
Oh, it's open.
Look. There you go.
You can have it. It's yours.
Go eat. God damn it. Just hit him. Holy shit. I gotta get more god beard so I can be part of here. Take it, or use it, Cowboy. You should have sent one of those to me for the party heal. I could have healed you more than you can heal yourself.
Oh. Do it, bitch.
Leva bicho. Tipsy Pirate's got a lot of goddamn health. Pretty much. Well, see, I also have a pipe level 1, so we all get healed more than normal. Because I'll keep upgrading my pipe if I'm able to. I think the next one costs 80, but
it does.
As long as I keep something with like a party heal on, then it'll be worth it. Block it with that shield, boy. You dumb butt part! Quit. Might have to use your dick beetle. Nice. Watch it. Collect that for cowboy. There's no disarm any trap. Oh, nice. Unless those are yours.
Mine is currently towards luck and talent.
What? Mine's luck and talent. How do you have luck and
talent? I don't know. Maybe just show me what you had. I don't know. Maybe it was just showing what you had.
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh. Okay. Love you. Go straight for the jelly.
Really? Thing you have steadfast.
Oh shit.
I'm working on killing the jelly.
I was hoping to have that protect up on you, but the whole thing fucked off. They even used a protect. Oh, what I should have transferred my mead to you, cowboy. That would have stopped one move.
Well, I can't open my inventory and send him snickerdoodle.
You can't do it during battle. I think this is the last fight anyways. Yeah, so the next one's a shop, so that'll work out. Here, Jerry Blast. No, I think I might actually put that one on. Still has protect. Oh, that reminds me, cowboy, I picked this up for you while you were dead. Let me give it to you. You have a white loot. Bar. Flash damage.
no snickerdoodles.
No snickerdoodles.
No snickerdoodles.
That bone pipe costs so much. By God's beard, at least heal everybody.
Can we throw down a tent?
I have 20. It costs 10 more.
If you send me two, I can buy one. I don't have anything I can sell.
You just sent it. Breaks. Should I party heal or should we use the tent?
I'd say
we bought the tent, so we might as well use it.
Plus that cures everything too.
Yeah. Thank you.
Amber, lay down and go to sleep!
Like I said, I bought one God's beard so I can do parties. I think the next thing I'll save up for is that bone pipe. So the guy in the middle evades any non-perfect attack. So if you don't get it perfect, he evades. And I'm not gonna attack him.
No, but that means you can attack the goblin.
Yeah, no, I'll attack the goblin. I'm just saying it's pointless for attack. Because he has plus 6 to magic resistance. Can't even hurt him.
How dare you?
I know.
You weren't supposed to do that.
Hell yeah.
That works.
Yeah. You guys attack the big guy. So you two attack the big guy and I'll attack the goblin. How? That was perfect! Dodge a goddamn perfect attack.
You didn't get the third one.
Thought I did.
No.
No, then I just wasn't paying attention. He was a dead man. Missed one. It's gonna be one of those adventures, huh? Mine! Hell yeah. Alright, guess the bison whore, mine. Cowboy, if you want to taunt, you're gonna have to use both of your, focus.
Oh, God damn it.
Ow.
Should I party heal? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Well, you both have a party, or you both have a god's beard, you can send me. But if you can't die now. Especially since I can heal a lot more than you guys can heal yourselves. Spell. Yeah. Oh, this is. Yeah, good. There you go. I was gonna say you were shocked. You should. Yeah, attack. If you can full on hit him, you'll. Oh, that's bull. Thing for that. Good thing for that. Okay. Thank God. I didn't know the protect would that protect glick. Against the magical thing. No, you can taunt this time because as long you'll actually be able to get the taunt or not. Well, I mean the shock is what stopped you last time.
Nope.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
All
right, you gotta die. Probably. I mean, technically our save is right before this guy. I just wanna flee.
Okay. All better.
My sanctum, wow. I forgot.
Yeah. I was going to tell you that.
This is like the world's longest battle of getting nowhere.
Now watch you hit him 421.
Just just gonna go back and forth like that the whole
time. Evade!
Nope.
Oh no, that hacked out, but. Fuck. Well.
Lay down.
Damn, we didn't even make it
yet.
I picked the minstrel too. I wanted to pick the damn the buckler. Buckler. Back up. Buckster.
Nobody.
Fuck. Bus. That's bus. Scholar goes off with intelligence. He can do a lot.
Huh?
So the scholar goes off of intelligence. He can do some good damage. But he's. I don't remember.
Oh.
Start off with a broken. These?
Hey.
Friendly rush, friendly evade up. Like, you could go for, like, that knotted staff. Good. And it would give. Make you the healer.
Please quit. So I was thinking about buying the cracked flute, giving it. Or buying the Billy.
I need. Whoa, wait.
What?
Well, my guy can use either the strength or the loot. Kind of a mix. Oh, entertain gives myself gold? That's awesome. Oh, motherfucker, I should have kept the loot on because it gives me plus 10% to gold. I would have gotten an extra gold. Oh well, I'll probably find a good loot later. Putting stuff towards talent as I find it. Kill the raven, it steals shit! Kill the crow.
I can party heal in battle with it.
In battle. Which is why I said, get that one.
Party heal out of battle.
Yeah. You can party heal in and out of battle. As long as you have something that gives you the party. Like that staff.
So you can do the party heal, right?
Kaylin.
Kaylin.
Loot the body! Nice! Except nobody here uses that, so just what? I mean, you technically could, but
well, yeah, but
just collect it. Pretty much.
I mean, that would be really good to have for my hunter.
The other guy, yeah. Somebody's gonna get a chopping. Comes back around to my turn. 6.
Lay down.
Here. That's how you hear.
That's kind of funny. His cowboy's character kind of looks how I imagine he looks.
Nope, no beard.
Now we're doing a lot of damage. Cowboy, since you don't use talent, you could technically use on. And it would help. Wearing your ultra. Give you evasion, which would be good for taunt. And it gives you resistance and armor. So, I mean, unless you have something better.
I got plus 4 armor, plus 2 strength, 1. Until it are minus 2 legends.
Do you have anything on?
Well,
we'll just collect it and it's fine. Okay. Actually, throw that to me, because if I find something that, if I find a loot, I'll put that on. I forgot my guy can use both, so if I find a loot, I swap gear out. Damn! I know who I'm punching first. Fucking annoying. So you'll want to invest in a pipe. Everybody has the same amount of luck, so... Yeah, it doesn't matter. I mean, one way or another, we'd have to get through it somehow. pixie and a crow? What kind of bullshit is this?
Black people do that.
Oh, I have distraction. That's cool. It makes it even better. We're gonna have to get rid of their text sometime. She has plus two, so it's a magic, by the way. Also, I'm not gonna do any damage anyways. Made them feathers fly everywhere. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Two bumblebees. I know, right? Well, I figured, hell, if I could take him out in one shot, we could take them all out, you know, 1-1-1.
Yeah.
Overkill! I know. Ain't getting that kill. Am I using a dual-handed sword? I think I am. I can't remember. I can put a shield on. That would be amazing. I'm gonna look. Nope, I'm using. So if I were you, Kaylin, I would get Elm Pipe.
And that's going to be all my money.
A lot of good loot. I want the fake beard. Sell stuff? That. Oh, Kaylin, you could have sold your identify screen.
Huh?
Could have sold your identify screen.
I haven't exited it out yet.
Oh.
Stop!
I really want the fake. Only because it gets plus 4 to attack.
Cowboy, send me a gold so I can buy another God's beard.
Sorry, please, not leave.
I only said a gold, so that works too.
And feel like getting it out. Too damn tired.
Here, I'm gonna send you two more and you can buy the last one. And that's. You can do the party heals, that'll work out better. Yeah. Hey, I get 6 gold just for being.
Oh, we don't need to.
Oh, you whore.
I had nothing to steal.
Oh, you whore. It was. What is. Miss? Oh, that just. My. Nothing. I'm gonna hit the werebear. Oh, you call that a hit, bitch?
Whatever you got, you got some massive dodging.
That's a hit. What do I have got on one of what?
Whatever you got, you got some massive dodging.
Where's my dodge at? Oh, are you just talking about how much I have been?
Your ability to dodge.
You evade.
My evasion's only 8, yours is 13.
I know, but you dodge more than I do.
I have no idea, though. Get wrecked, hoes!
Wait.
Smack him in the face.
I'm making them a piece.
This kind of damage, we did pretty good. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, it's not a big curse. Nice. You heal a whole lot more when the nether bone pipe's on.
Yeah, I got like 30. Jeez, I need to save
30. Oh, come on.
One pipe.
Said here, there. You know, it could be one of my passives. I've got two of them. I know one's distraction, and then I've got Elite Flee, which does nothing. Then I've got another one after that.
smash him in the head.
Flat bat. There's no way I can. Oh wait, yeah I can. I mean, I might have to try any. Nope. Kaylin, you have.
I have 24%.
Focus. I just said you have focus to do it with. We don't. And because she's the guy, she regains a focus. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're totally. I'd go for the Nibbler because he doesn't have.
Holy fire stop.
Party heal. We're working this pretty good this time. They just collect it.
I passed.
Ooh. What's it do? Over 5x. Nice. Chest!
I have lockpicks.
Me too.
Actually, I don't know if I have lockpicks.
Book of lore! I got more lore to go spin down. The door. Cowboy, you have a helmet?
Not.
I know I don't. Kelly, Lynn, do you have a helmet?
No, I don't.
One's then yours.
Oh, 40 string.
Damn. My guy does block a lot.
Yeah.
He must have a good passive skill that I just don't know about. He dodges and blocks more than I thought.
Like almost every time.
I'm not complaining, it's doing some good work. Attack.
Oh,
good job.
That's the opposite of kill.
You scared him. He got scared. He was like, oh shit, was that a bat swinging at me?
Yeah.
I'm a bat. I killed the middle guy.
Really? Twice in the fucking room.
I disconnected.
Oh shit. So much for that patch. Resume. Hey cowboy, it's gonna give you another chance to kill the bat.
Good god.
It's gonna give you another chance to swing bat a swing.
Once I can understand, but twice?
Yeah, in a row.
He tells me my juice is behind me.
That's almost like, it's almost like us getting, you know, knocking him down to one. What?
Give
mm-hmm.
me my juice, it's behind your NOS. Other NOS. What NOS did you got up there?
Two? Get ready. Yeah, it's almost exactly like when we just knock him down to one fucking health. Fucking retarded.
Ready.
Which seemed to be a theme the first time we were doing
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Distraction! Distraction! Don't worry, I'll distract the bat. Alright, Kaylin, show us how to kill a bat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I only have 10. So, touch your face. That's how you hit a bat. I wasn't trying to claim I could kill a bat. The big guy, shut up.
That's how you kill a bat.
He killed a bat.
There you go, cowboy.
You left one health on yours.
I told you I could only do 10!
Well, maybe you should have criticaled.
I literally can only do heal, blast, and time jump.
Time jumps.
Hey. Lay down, you can watch Daddy play.
Kaylin, do you already have that on?
I don't have
it. Okay, then take that.
Yeah, I don't. 39! Let's see how much less I can make my strength.
You don't need strength.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
So like... Well, that went a lot better.
So poor.
Yeah, I need 80.
Do what? Oh, the burnt tome?
Yeah.
Target friendly Aveda. Target group ignite. Both of them. Hey, cowboy, that torch.
The The what?
The torch.
Oh, torch.
Catch people on fire and burn damage. And it does splash damage. And it gives us light. Probably get.
What? Don't pull that out of
the
there.
The hearse isn't really doing it. Keep it on. The hearse isn't doing shit. Save my gold because there's nothing here I want. I'll give you one gold, Kaylin, if you want to buy the gods, though.
I only need 30.
Oh. Save up.
Well, I want to save up for the bone.
I've got 40, so I'll save up to help you get the bone.
I don't want to chop them.
Oh. Oh no, I want to.
Entertain.
I get more gold. Forgot I'm saving that tunic. Damn. The dodge that time, you bastard! Oh my god!
Ooh. Good thing I can heal in battle, but you guys gotta get me.
Past. I'm gonna die.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I might die after his attack. Oh god.
I'm hoping he won't.
Oh. That was horrible. They just all came after me. It was. I think you dodged.
Nice dodge.
Mm-hmm. No, fuck this guy.
Not so much.
Holy shit, bleed does a lot. Take large infrequent. Keep killing.
Yeah, and
it wouldn't. We have six lives. I'd rather not waste those. You guys could have wrecked them.
Cowboy attack.
Burn him with fire.
He's already on fire.
Kill the bison.
Damn.
We have six lives. We'll be all right. Yeah, well, he has plus 4 to armor.
Oh, what a bitch. That cowboy!
Attack, Kaylin! You can switch back. I just gotta figure. I mean, it only costs 10, and I figured, you know, get lighting them on fire would actually. Shit. Mine.
Collect.
Oh, hey, look, that would have stopped my bleeding.
I'll give it one more round.
Party heal. Yeah, usually how it goes.
Can you speak?
We need to start looking at the top. Trap. Cowboy, can you send that thing to me for the plus three talent and then I can do this? Yeah. Get work. Put this back on.
Oh.
Here
what you're fast.
Huh?
Oh, look. See what you're fast.
Where?
The toggle stat bar. To your bag.
Oh. Mine's entertain, distraction, flee. My evasion's only 8.
Flee is probably what it is.
Delete flee requires only 1 slot to flee combat. I don't know. Gold multiplier 0. There. I have no idea. My guy just happens to be good at. More lore! Go send so much lore. I would. Word?
Huh?
So I would like that if you weren't going to Word.
Which tavern? Quit pulling that out of your.
Me or Cowboy. Cowboy has boots already.
I don't think so. Yeah.
Wait, quit taking another brother.
Me or Cowboy? Hello, big boy. I'm going to smack you so hard. I'ma smack you so hard in the face. The swamp fly can't take fire damage.
Yeah, what I'm gonna do is hit big boy when I taunt.
Attack a damage up to 32, bitch, and I fell all of it? Are you kidding me?
He's supposed to be on fire.
Guys, I did more damage.
Oh no, I'm drunk. Better hope I don't end up with you guys.
Foxy.
Oh yeah. Deadbeat. Burn, turkey!
Rook
level up, level up, level up! Ooh, boy! You can equip that one. Smash and Dave. Oh, these guys, you have to be fucking accurate. Bullshit. I don't know who to take out first.
God.
Jesus Christ. Alright, shit. Well, then you hit whoever you want.
Well, yeah, because my shit.
I'm gonna hit the young. Try and take her out in one shot. Close enough. Cowboy hit the. Said hit her, not slap her.
What the fuck? Hey. Why did they get two in a row?
Because they used haste. This is some bullshit.
You're gonna die.
I'm already dead. You're gonna need to use a party heal on you. Jesus. Well, this is a fucked off battle. Hasten. It's almost a losing battle because you cannot. Wait, you can use a panax. Because you have to hit him completely to be able to do any damage to him. It has to be. If you miss one of them, it. This is how they were fucking doing it. I'm just saying, if you guys get close to death, we're gonna save an exit and start this battle over. Cause this is bullshit. Alright, it's up to you. Yeah, I know. That's why I said if it comes down to it, if this one gets close to being lost, we're gonna save an exit start over this battle.
Yeah, because Cowboy's at 4.
They just fucking focus bullshit. Because I could have done.
Cowboy's gonna have to attack.
He can't attack. He had a shock on him. He should have taunted.
Yeah.
Don't tell him to attack.
Maybe I can do it next round.
It depends on if the shock kills you.
Yeah.
What does that even do?
It moves you up in turn.
Oh.
Or anybody, which kind of negates what they were doing because they were rushing their themselves. Now you can taunt Cowboy. Oh, use your panic.
Die.
Use your panic. There you go. Okay, that's working.
My last view.
The last one. Their stupid thing of that, I mean, it's just fucking.
Really? Come on, man.
I can do that too, fuckers. I vote we just exit and redo this one.
Yes, no?
It don't matter.
I gotta wait. You will lose progress at your last save, which was right before this.
That's fine. Me and Cowboy used all of our shit in that.
Like, I can one-hit him if I can actually play. They didn't even give me a chance to play. I mean, I find that to be, you know, at least give me a chance.
Yeah. Courtesy kiss or something.
Be fair, you know, let me have a
Yeah, and the boss was the next thing after that.
We have a question. Okay, I'm gonna go for one of the cats.
What?
Talyn, unless you use focus, there's nothing you can do. Because you have to use focus for at least one of the spots.
Whole 5. Woo!
Rush. Actually, rush is probably the best thing you can do. If I can get rid of stupid miss.
Yeah, but I can bring.
Okay, I can distract him without a quote shocking. Yeah, if you can rush. Past your bedtime, you can be quiet.
Lay down or go.
Hit him, face. Hey, look
whip.
How much easier. All they had to do was just let me play. Sword meet face.
Nice.
See, that was so much easier. Yeah, that rush skill really helped. I think me and Cowboy used to use it a lot for, fucking people over. Because you rush. You know? Then again, I think I had like a staff or something that did like a group, didn't I?
I think so.
And I would just sit there and use one focus each time and keep fucking over. We'd rush all of our characters. Alright, Bone Arch. Plotted.
No,
now
no
the
more.
Bone does no damage. Hey Bird, you bumped into me. Birdie. Birdie go chop chop! I have wings too. Freddy bumped into me again. Bad.
Bad birdie.
Bad birdie.
Nice day. Birdie pooped on you. Good. Bye, birdie.
Now you can make sure you can.
It ex- All right, so we have one spot boss.
I have one god.
Curse from Curse. Save the gods.
Oh yeah, I'm not healing right now. Drink.
Oh wow.
Wow.
Really better have a focus. Aelin, you have a lockpick?
Fuck you, I will open the door.
Aelin could have said something sooner, but I mean, you know.
I didn't know I had a lockpick still.
Could have helped us.
Alright.
Didn't know I had a lockpick.
Bitch, you gonna die! A lot of damage, a lot of damage. That's not a lot. There we go. He whipped it. Oh, he shocked. How did he still get off with a shock? I don't care, you should be able to kill him. Nice.
Yay.
And I didn't have to heal.
He should give an artifact. One of us.
Ooh, I need somebody to send me one.
Oh, it's the evasion one. I will send you a gold.
And then somebody else has to buy all the gods.
That's. Well, it depends on what they have here. But yeah, we'll buy at least.
I got all the gods.
Hold. Cowboy has.
What's that?
Send Kaylin that. Now she can buy the bone that'll help us.
Oh, there's the fake beard.
Oh, there is. Yeah, but I already have enough. I have the. So. In shock.
I don't see anything actually exciting. All right, so I'm gonna buy the bone pipe, and
I'll buy the gods.
The two whole. Oh, I could have sold that anyway. That. Oh my god, that's so expensive.
What?
The next one up?
How much is it?
300?
Well, yeah, but I mean, we were all almost at 100 just now, so I mean.
Well, yeah, it does.
Did I buy a Tinder pouch?
No.
No.
I did.
I didn't even see a tinder pouch in there. Oh, it is in there. You had to look.
No.
I fucking bought a tinder pouch?
No.
How did I get it? Or did you send it to me?
I bought it and sent it to you.
Oh, I'm sitting here going, son of a bitch.
Oh, well then we'll use that instead of the God's Beard.
No, that's fine. I was just sitting here.
I bought it.
Anyways, the next pipe up does plus 60 for God's Beard. Penix is negative 4. Golden Root is plus 6 focus. Dancing Nettle is plus 5 movement. And Scholar's Wart is plus 48 XP. Just the 60 for God's Beard is.
Well, yeah, I mean, literally.
Yeah. So, I won't heal. And...
Yay!
Okay.
We've all got a lot of. Bitch! Start blocking everything. Poison me! Here, take this to the face, bitch!
Oh, really?
Take that to the kneecap!
How, you didn't get much.
Kill some. Bitch.
Yeah, tie me up.
I bet you like that.
Oh yeah.
He just stole your God's Bane or your Hag's Bane and left. Take your aggression out on her. Ooh, an enchanted broom. Yeah, but it has poison curse immunity and support range. Oh, I'd let you lose the party heal. Well, and it's breakable. It does so much. Oh well.
I need some. I still only have 11.
I still have the first weapon that I bought. Maybe.
Yeah, but you did. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, I should use my pen. God damn it.
There, I'll give you one. That's what I was trying to do.
Yeah. Kind of. Yeah, I
had to take one in there.
Shit. Ooh, no curse. That boggling dick to try and kill. Seriously. Still, but... Oh yeah, I get party evasion.
Oh,
Life's still bullshit. Kill that bat. Use a god's beard on yourself if he doesn't kill you. Good thing you still had that thing. Mm-hmm. Mind. Well, yeah, you can still use a god's beard on yourself. Or we get wrecked. Oh, bitch. I do nothing. I just scared you. You're scared now. Aren't you? Wait till the next time I swing at you.
This time.
Now. This time. I did 8 damage this time.
At least you did damage this time.
That was with 25% extra damage.
I did 3.
Guys, dick. He's got so much resistance, though. Okay, all I gotta do is 8 more damage.
Oh, what? Holy shit. That's all on you guys.
The enchanted mirror used to reflect combat. Ooh. Cowboy has the back. We could use that reflector thing on one of the big bosses. Golly. Next time, that was just a taste of what you get. You better be scared, motherfucker.
I didn't tell you how far down he was going, but he's going down.
Right. That's right, bitch. Cut your bow in half. Next time. Like what happened last night, but they just kept fucking with me. Holy shit. Get chopped. Oh. Good call. Yeah, I'm glad I used that.
Are you kidding me?
Well, he's got plus 6 armor.
Not no more.
What do you have on?
Plus 1 armor.
Put it on. Put it on. Plus 5 evasion. My evasion is going to be so high. Oh, that reminds me. Kaylin, take this. Kaylin, this. It gives plus 25 to evasion. So I figure shit like that last thing happens, you can use that and try not, or, you know, at least attempt to wreck you. My evasion's up to 20 now, so... Oh, he's the first person I'm hitting. Go for the bone soldier. He's got armor. Or that, I mean... You could do more damage. Now he can't shock her. I mean, I don't care now. Kill him. Oh, Bone Bard. Oh, Bone Bard! Seriously? Couldn't have sliced him a little harder? Plus 3 awareness. It's got the most. I have plus 3. If you can put it on and it gives you something, use it.
Yeah, I don't have
it. You have more awareness than we do. It should be good for the traps.
Hulk smash.
Hulk smash!
Another question mark room. This would be yours, Kaylin. Good job. Now we fight. Oh, we have shock immunity. Oh, we all have. Oh, yeah, that thing that I have on gave us all shock immunity. I'm gonna go for the swamp chomper dick. Nice. Perfect. That makes life easy. immune to the shock. Oh, that'll be so nice against those fucking cat bitches. Forgot we had, like, immunity, so... Nice. Overkill.
Back off, boy.
That's perfect. We're doing amazing now. You could have given us dicks.
I'm just gonna plug that because you guys are me.
Oh, I see how it is.
It was only 12.
It's only 12.
That at least means I can buy 3 more Godspeed.
We have a random and then the chop. Dead body! He slipped on a banana peel. Should just lit it. Oh, nice. Random disarm. Worry about it.
I'm gonna heal.
Hey, look, Snickerdoodle. Ooh, I want the Warhammer. There's a nope. Oh wait, I have shit though. That's a really good loot. Flash target party armor up, target party resist up. Ooh. Maybe this is where I start going for talent instead of strength. Did you buy the war? Oh, you did.
Did you want it?
Oh, no, 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 because I'm thinking I'm going to get that metallic loot because I can do armor up and resist up and do splash damage. So I think I'm going to go for that and I'm going to end up getting rid of my... I put that on. Oh, wait, that doesn't shit for me. What? I thought that gave me a... evade. It goes... You know what? I'll keep that for later. Okay. But I'm gonna buy metallic binocular. Keep the heavy sword just in case. Buy the fancy shoes, which give me plus luck. Gives me minus 2. So I'm just placing. Binocular the. God's beards now cost 20 of.
But you can buy some for doodles too.
Huh?
But you can buy some for doodles too.
Ace?
No,
I can send you gold.
Alright, we have Snickerdoodles, my guy now. I mean, I could sell these, but I'm gonna case. Cause that does. But now my evasion is at 26. thing I like about that is it gives. I can do target. I can do the whole party armor. I can do the whole party stuff. So if we're fighting people who do magic together, that is awesome. Here, actually, what I'm gonna do is, because the snickerdoodles, if you hover, how much does a snickerdoodle heal you for? If you
only hover? Five.
Huh?
Five.
Only five? Even with your.
I don't know, it says five.
Yeah.
On the off chance that it gives you more, I'm gonna give you one. So that way we don't have to waste the. Oh, I send you gods. Not you. Oh, there you go. There. That works.
Oh, look, Frosty.
Remember, cowboy, you're all damaged. Holy shit. Armor up. Never mind. God damn. I do not want to lose the fart. Oh, nice. Do as much as I thought. He just fucking healed himself. Completely. Party. Hey cowboy, you might want to use the reflect. I don't want to.
You want to back out?
Kinda.
I'm probably not calling it night.
No, it's fine. I'm okay with stopping there.